You are listening to KZT Cornerstone Online Live. My name is Newton Ha. As today's Bible, September 5th, 2021, was preached by Pastor Joseph Park. I'll be reading the narration of the broadcast through Facebook and YouTube channels. Today's Korean Ministry Message and English Ministry Message, 1 Peter chapter 4, verse 7 through 11. The end of all things is near. Therefore, be alert and of sober mind so that you may pray. Above all, love each other deeply, because love covers over a multitude of sins. Offer hospitality to one another without grumbling. Each of you should use whatever gift you have received to serve others, as faithful stewards of God's grace in its various forms. If anyone speaks, they should do so as one who speaks the very words of God. If anyone serves, they should do so with the strength God provides, so that in all things God may be praised through Jesus Christ. To him be the glory and the power forever and ever. Amen. To KZT Cornerstone Online Live. My name is Newton Ha. As today's Bible, September 5th, 2021, was preached by Pastor Joseph Park. I'll be reading the narration of the broadcast through Facebook and YouTube channels. Today's Korean Ministry Message and English Ministry Message, 1 Peter chapter 4, verse 7 through 11. The end of all things is near. Therefore, be alert and of sober mind so that you may pray. Above all, love each other deeply, because love covers over a multitude of sins. Offer hospitality to one another without grumbling. Each of you should use whatever gift you have received to serve others, as faithful stewards of God's grace in its various forms. If anyone speaks, they should do so as one who speaks the very words of God. If anyone serves, they should do so with the strength God provides, so that in all things God may be praised through Jesus Christ. To him be the glory and the power forever and ever. Amen. You are listening to KZT Cornerstone Online Live. My name is Newton Ha. of today's Bible, September 5th, 2021, this preached by Pastor June Park. I'll be reading the narration of the autocast through Facebook and YouTube channels. Today's user message, How Not to Backslide. Hebrews chapter 2, verse 1 through 4, and Hebrews chapter 3, verse 7 through 14. Therefore, we must pay much closer attention to what we have heard, lest we drift away from it. For since the message declared by angels proved to be reliable, and every transgression or disobedience received a just retribution, how shall we escape if we neglect such a great salvation? It was declared at first by the Lord, and it was attested to us by those who heard. While God also bore witness by signs and wonders and various miracles and by gifts of the Holy Spirit distributed according to his will. Therefore, as the Holy Spirit says, today, if you hear his voice, do not harden your hearts as is the rebellion on the day of testing in the wilderness, where your fathers put me to the test and saw my works for 40 years. Therefore, I was provoked at the generation and said, they always go astray in their heart. They have not known my ways, as I sworn in my wrath. They shall not enter my test. Take care, brothers, lest there be in any of you an evil, unbelieving heart, leading you to fall away from the living God. But exhort one another every day, as long as it is called today, that none of you may be hardened by the deceitfulness of sin, for we have come to share in Christ, if indeed we hold our original confidence firm to the end. To KZT Cornerstone Online Live. My name is Newton Ha. As today's Bible, September 5th, 2021, this preached by Pastor David Shin. I'll be reading the narration that will be broadcast through Facebook and YouTube channels. Today's Children's Ministry message, God is our Creator. Genesis chapter 1, verse 1 to 15. In the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth. Now the earth was formless and empty. Darkness was over the surface of the deep, and the Spirit of God was hovering over the waters. And God said, let there be light, and there was light. God saw that the light was good, and he separated the light from the darkness. God called the light day, and the darkness he called night. And there was evening, and there was morning, the first day. And God said, let there be a vault between the waters to separate water from water. So God made the vault and separated the water under the vault from the water above it. And it was so God called the vault sky, and there was evening, and there was morning, the second day. And God said, let the water under the sky be gathered to one place, and let dry ground appear. And it was so God called the dry ground land, and the gathered waters he called seas. And God saw that it was good. Then God said, Let the land produce vegetation, seed-bearing plants, and trees on the land that bears fruit with seed in it, according to their various kinds. And it was so. The land produced vegetation, plants bearing seeds according to their kind, and trees bearing fruit with seed in according to their kind. And God saw that it was good. And then there was evening, and there was morning, the third day. And God said, Let there be light in the vault of the sky to separate the day from the night, and let them serve as signs to mark sacred times, and days and years, and let them be light in the vault of the sky to give light on the earth. And it was so.